Hey guys, this is Max and welcome to another Runescape video. Today I'm going to be showing you another money making method. This money making method is very risky. It can ruin your whole bank or it can make your whole bank. The method basically is that you are going to buy mole. There's mole skin and mole claw. I recommend you buy the mole claw because the mole skin is a little bit more expensive, so just buy the mole claws. And with the mole claws you can exchange them in the Valdor Park for bird's nests, and you can get a very expensive seeds, so or you can get nothing or low seeds, so it depends. You can make a lot of money or it can ruin your whole bank. Why am I doing this? Because it's so risky. I've never done this before and I'm going to make a new account when the Evolution of Combat comes out, so I wanna enjoy the experience of the whole Evolution of Combat from the start. So basically what I'm doing now is everything that's in my bank and that is sellable I'm going to sell, and after that I will come back to you guys and I will show you how much money I have, and then I'll buy the mole claws and exchange them. So I'll be right back. So I basically sold everything that is of value in my bank, and in total I have 739k. I know that is not a lot, but if you look at my skills here and if you look at my combat level here, you can probably see that I do not really have any resources to make a lot of money. I know flipping is a good way to make money, but I want to play the game and have fun, so yeah. 739k, I will see you back at the Falador Park. I almost forgot, I'm gonna buy the mole claws and see how many I can buy, cause I do not know how many. 20, say 80, 90, 100, 110, alright, 115, 116, 117, 118. Alright, so I can buy 118. I guess 117. Then do like 6.3k. No, like, $7k, you know, that's too much. 605. It's not like, yeah, it's too much. 604. God damn it. 63. That's 37k. Wait, I'm gonna buy more claw. I know it was like kind of stupid, but you know what it is. So I could buy like 117 for max price. So I'm gonna wait this out and I'll be right back when I have bought them all. So hi guys, I am back and I logged back onto RuneScape and my mole claws bought. So 50 mole claws, you might be thinking, what the hell? Well, turns out I can only buy 50 mole claws at a time because I'm a trial member. So that sucks big donkey balls. But, you know, whatever. Maybe I can buy them a little bit faster now, like if I do it like this. Yeah, it buys a little bit quicker, so I'm gonna be right back once they have been bought. Right guys, I'm back. I didn't get the full 116 mole claws because the last 16 wouldn't buy. So let's head to Falador and turn in these mole claws. I'm not sure how you're going to get them, so I'm gonna just bank them and then just withdraw them like this. Because I'm not sure if you can, like, turn them in. while they're noted. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with the 100k that I have left. Maybe I'm gonna do a little bit of a giveaway, but not sure. It's like 100k, so it's not like a whole lot. I'm not completely sure. I know it's like in Falder Park, but I'm not completely sure where you have to turn them all in. So I'm heading the wrong way already. Fucking great. So I have like never done this before, just as I told you. So I'm not sure how you profit off of this. That's like that was in Falber Park, right? That's like gardener supplier. Weiss and the Gardener. God damn it. Alright, so it indeed is from Weiss and the Gardener, so I'm gonna talk to him and see what happens. Big mole there, train for bird's nest if you like. Want some wood leaves. Yes, please. I'll trade the mole claws. So we get bird's nests indeed, so that's good. So now I'm gonna head to the bank. It's just across here, so it's not bad. Not sure if you're there. If they can be turned in when they're noted. So I'll be right back when I've got the 1,000 birds. 1,100 bird seeds. So as you can see, I traded in all the birds' nests, and I'm not sure what the difference is between these, but I'm gonna withdraw these first. Oh, you can just grind them into crushed birds' nests. Okay, I get it. So, that's some money, I guess. So let's just crush those. Right. Let's put those in, and no, I don't want to withdraw them all, because I don't know if it will drop my my shit. So let's just withdraw like 14, and then let's search them. I'm not sure what you can get. In total, I think I got them all here. Yep. So let's grind them into crushed nests. I'm not sure what all the seeds look like, so I'm just gonna crush the nests, put them into the bank, put the seeds with them, and keep going. I never did this. I will not continue with my account. Oh, oops. Need to take 14. Got a little bit scared there. Didn't get shit. That would have been scary. Alright, let's grind the nests. I do not think I'll make any money out of this, but, you know, I don't really care. I just wanted to try it for once. Never did it before, so just something new for me as well. I'm not sure what like rare seeds are. I guess I will find out. Oops, gotta crush those first. I mean grind. I'm not sure. I think we're gonna make some videos with the evolution of combat coming out, and I'll just show you like what my experience is and if I like it or not. I have played some of it on this account, but you know, didn't get like the fucking full experience and shit. And I want the full experience, of course. God damn it, I always forget to grind them. I hope this makes up for the lack of videos I've been giving, because been a little bit busy. I'm gonna be busy for this week again, so hope you'll bear with me, because there's not gonna be a lot of videos out. But I guess you guys will understand. I hope, anyways. I've like found a bird's nest, but I didn't get jack squat from it, so that's sad, but you know, whatever. I know that like a few open bird's nests and like higher amounts, you get more shit. Well, more rare shit in general. You have a higher chance to get like rare shit, but I don't really need to get rare shit, get things done. And I just wanted to try this and show you guys if it is profitable. I'm gonna be starting a new account anyway, so I don't really care. I'm gonna be starting from scratch, so I don't really care if I lose money. So let's search them. These are the last ones. Alright. So let's crush these final ones. Or grind them. Make them the crush nests. And that will be it for my RuneScape Avenger. Alright. Let's deposit these. And withdraw everything I have. So I do not know if I got a rare seed or not. Or if these are rare seeds. So I do hope I got something good. If I didn't, well, it's fine too. I don't really care. Alright, so let's price check. The crushed nests are 352k. So let's add all these seeds. And that is sweet corn seeds. Got the watermelon seeds, the cabbage seeds, and the thingy seeds, and the strawberry seeds. So we got 455k. I do think we profited. That is amazing if we did. I'm gonna head to the Grand Exchange real quick and see for how much we have bought the 100 mole claws, but I do think we profited because we still have 102k left. And then the 455k will be amazing if we did. I'm gonna keep doing this if we, because we got some rare seeds at least. We got like the willow seed, I believe, or was it like the maple seed? I don't know. But that was like 33k, and the watermelon seeds are like pretty good. It would be cool if we did, because I did not see a lot of videos which detailed about this even existing in the game. So let's look at our history. And we bought them for 633k, so we did not profit, I think, because if we withdraw everything in our pouch. Alright, I just want to make sure. The mole claws were, let's see here for a second, 636 and 560, right? And then I'm gonna sell all this shit and I'll be right back. So, in the end, we did not make money. I got 545k, and some shit would not sell, but the acorn sold fucking AGP. So we had 636k, and we now have 545k left, so that is sad, but you know, whatever. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It took some time for me to make it, and I hope you enjoyed it and watch it through to the end. I know this method can be profitable, but as you can see, it's very risky because I lost 80k. I know 80k is not a lot, but if you do this like in 1k nests and you lose this, you lose 1000 times 80, so that's like a lot. So hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hi, goodbye. Pain without love, pain. I can't get enough pain. I like it rough, cause I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all.